MATLAB is Metrics Laboratory. It's a fourth generation programming language. It allows metrics manipulation, implementation of functions and data, interfacing of functions written in several computer programming languages such as C, Java, C++, etc. Metrics is widely used for the simulation of communication systems. We'll be dealing with MATLAB simulations in communication lab.
Systems lab, we will be performing the experiment of mean square error estimation using MATLAB. First of all, we will be giving a number of bits and then we will be generating a matrix of order 1 by n. Then we will be passing the signal through a Rayleigh channel which will be having a path delay and an average path gain. Then the signal will be PSK modulated and the obtained signal after passing through the filter will be a faded one that will be demodulated, and using that demodulated signal we will be obtaining the difference between each received pulses. And then finally we will be obtaining the mean square error by taking the mean. We'll be entering the number of bits, for example 5, and this shows the mean square error. Today, in modeling and simulation of communication systems lab, we obtain mean square error using MATLAB. Thank you for watching this tutorial.